Hi, so today on NDTV Swirlster, we are going to be talking about the Beauty Co Rose Gold Oil, which I have in my hand today. This is what it looks like. It has a frosted glass bottle and a plastic cap. I'm opening it here, and inside is a dropper, and it has a push button on top. All of it has a gold reflective finish. And it's fairly sturdy, I would say. Now, the actual bottle contains 25 ml of product. You're right here. That's quite a bit, because each time you happen to use only a couple of drops of the oil when you are applying it to your face or your body. Now, you'd see right from the outside, even before you open it, you'd see there are these gold speckles in the actual formula. And that would lead me to the ingredients which are inside this product. Now, the brand calls this a beauty oil, and rightly so. There are a blend of numerous oils which are in this formula. That includes argan oil, rosehip seed oil, carrot seed oil, as well as sweet almond and lemongrass oil. All of that plus the gold dust particles which you can see over here. Now, the brand claims that this has a lot of benefits for your skin. It works on these fine lines which you can spot on your skin, as well as on hyperpigmentation. It's also the base of the oil carries a gold dust to the skin so that it gives it a glowing finish. They suggest using it in a variety of ways. So one is you can use it directly for skincare purposes on your skin for the particular benefits that I mentioned. Apart from that, you can also use it for your body if you have signs of roughness or dryness. Another way that you can use this beauty oil is by mixing a couple of drops in your foundation when you use it. So if your makeup is looking a little cakey or you want a more dewy finish to your face, you can add a few drops of this and work it onto your face. I myself have used this oil with foundation specifically, and I found that it works itself very nicely, because whenever I wanted a dewy look, just one or two drops is enough of this to lend it to the skin. It doesn't separate from the foundation, it doesn't look too slick on the skin. That's the real benefit, and I would say a great advantage of using this kind of a product. I'm going to show you how it actually looks and how it fares on the skin once I use it. So I am taking it in the dropper. I am using two drops right here. You can see it's already running down my skin, which means it's a really thin formula. It's mostly clear, but there are a couple of speckles of the gold dust particles that you can see. It's highly fragrant, so it's a really strong floral scent, which is pleasant, but might not be so if you have sensitive skin. So that's something you should keep in mind. Now, it's already running down my hand, and the thin formula also has a benefit, because now that I'm blending it, you'll see that it absorbs really swiftly into the skin, which is great because it doesn't leave that greasy, oily finish which you think of when you think about beauty and oils being included in it. I've just rubbed it with my fingertips gently into the skin, and as you can see, that was only two drops that I've used. But it's already left a nice, pleasant, healthy sheen to it. Even just touching my skin now, it has a bit of a bounce. So that's a great advantage of this product. You'll see that it does have a bit of glow, but it's not an oiliness or a greasiness, which is a great part of this. Oil absorbs very quickly in the skin, and its formula is very lightweight, which I love about it. Those are our thoughts on this oil today. Bye.